Hello, Brickman here, and today we are doing a review of the recently unboxed The Matrix Funko Pop Neo. So, let's open this baby up and see our baby. Yeah? Oh yeah. Here's a look at the box. We've got Neo, and you flip it over to the backs. Oh, what else can you collect? I would love to know. You got Neo, you got Agent Smith, and you got Morpheus and Trinity, of course, all the most iconic characters. But this one, as you can see on the very side of the box, signifies that this is indeed Neo. And it is only Neo. It is not the other ones. Review for Agent Smith coming soon, though. Don't worry. Let's take this plastic off that's ruining society and take a better look at our grand Funko Pop. We've got Neo, and I love this guy.
He is the one, but is he the one Funko Pop that will save us all? Is he a well-designed one? Well, first of all, I always love poses for Funko Pops. That's what makes it a real seller for me, and this is really awesome, all right? It's just that moment when, like, he's getting shot at, and he puts out his hand. Those bullets stop. They sink down to the ground, boy. He ain't getting shot today, no! But other than his pose, well, first of all, his hand sculpt right there is very good, of course. And, well, the whole sculpting of his cloak and everything there, really good stuff. Look at his feet there. I like that he stands, because, you know, Funko Pops usually, it's out of luck if they can stand or not. What else is out of luck? Well, the paint, perhaps. Look at this. Look at that. And,
look at the rest of him, though. The rest of him seems pretty good for paint.
Well, actually not his hand, now that we go back to his hand. You got black paint smudged all over that. But there's a little bit of white on his hair.
Is he aging that fast?
But anyways, if we actually make this a serious review, the sculpting of his hair is very well done, and his sunglasses going over his eyes there, really good stuff. You could see how you could kind of still see his eyes, though. It's a very interesting material. It's like a little rubber, and you could still kind of see through it a good amount, and the way it just goes over his ears there. Once again, his hand sculpting is good. And the other one, it's still not the traditional Funko Pop stance, because that's going, it's completely flexed out, and going back with a little fist clenched in the back over there. That's all good stuff. And just like the little buttons going down on his torso, and then his legs coming out of the cloak is all good. And oh, the back, it's just all so good! A little fun fact for you. Going back to our good old box, buddy. We take a look at the other ones. They are all in their suits from the first Matrix film. And this suit for Neo is from his second and third film. He is the only one not in his first movie film suit. And yet he's making a position, a little pose, that was iconically in the first film. Although he did do it in the second film, so I guess it kind of works out, doesn't it? But yeah, that's pretty much it for this review, guys. You guys tell me what you think down in the comments below of this grand Funko Pop. I gotta say, I really dig it.
Funko Pop is my
lifestyle now. I'm gonna start collecting so many Funko Pops for you babies. Funko Pops are really worth buying. Okay, they're nice and cheap. Sure, this one was vaulted and retired, and I basically paid $30 for him. Just kidding. You could say $15 if you want to split it in half. Check out the unboxing video for this, where I get a haul, and I also open the same box that I opened at the beginning of this review. But it's even greater, because I get slow motion things with, like, Careless Whispers playing. Let's do more of that. Like,
oh, yeah, I'm liking the sculpting on this pop, baby. That is some hot skull. Look at the texture in his hair. Baby, I am loving this so much. Baby, baby, give me another one. Oh, yeah!
Alright, so that all being said, thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for lots more videos coming real soon. Bye!